Here's Francis. Position to the right and taking on Vanadin, and I'm sure that's instructions and a good try. Don Revy believes that the left side of the Czech defence could well be exposed, and Shannon doing well, taking on Vanadin, cutting inside for the left foot shot. Worthington coming away from his man. Being allowed to. Looking for Shannon. Shannon finding himself with a fair bit of space. Good cross from Worthington, who pulled away, gave himself room. Shannon met it, but always going up. Maidley making a good run, number two. Pitch let him down a little bit then. Got to check. Backtracking by Paul Maidley. One of the veterans in the side now is 30 last month. And Norman Hunter just a year ahead of him. And a free kick given against Norman Hunter. Here's Masny. Pivanic behind him. It's a nice try! Very strong fitting that clipped the crossbar. Goal kick has been given, and Ray Clements, no wonder he blows out his cheeks. Really let it go, did Pivanic. Yes, it did indeed clip the crossbar. Chovsky out to the right, through Masny's legs. Here's Francis. Got a knock off the referee, used him for a wall pass. Wellington, the flag is up on this side, but players continuing, and that's a goal kick. Well, the referee has given a corner. He was a bit on England's side twice then, didn't see the offside and didn't see what was clearly a goal kick. Again, memories of Poland. Kuna immediately in the action. Shannon. Booking going up ahead. Thomas out to the right. We'll surely have to at least talk to Vanadin. You can have all the skill in the world, but if you're brought down every time you go past a player, you've got no chance. Thomas again with the cross. Here's Shannon getting out! So Mick Shannon gets his eighth goal for England and breaks the deadlock. And look at the delight and relief in both player and crowd. Thomas taking the free kick. Shannon getting up between two and leaving Victor flat-footed. Certainly more banners for England tonight than I can remember seeing since the 66 World Cup. Pivanic. Jerry Francis. Well locked down with the chest of Keegan. Two in the middle, and Bell waiting, number seven. And he was unlucky with the shot. Clear aim for the top corner, as he was fouled by Keegan, and had 10 yards to move into, trying to curl it for that top corner. Masny. Shannon. Andrews looks to the referee about that tackle from Keegan. To Bell. Superb through ball by Shannon, and Colin Bell stretching. And further delight for the crowd. Shannon number 8, inside Pivanic, and a diagonal pass that split the defence. Good running by Colin Bell, who stretched out when it looked perhaps as though it would go away from him. 80 minutes gone, and 2-0 now to England. Keegan. Bell, he was pulled a bit. Here's Shannon, they're queuing at the far post. Bell! And England true to their word. They got one and they've been looking for more ever since, and now they've got 3. Not sure how much Colin Bell knows about it. Well, look at Don Revie now. To 7, and Shannon pulling it back. Bell getting up between 2.